Whole Foods South Lake Union, there are a lot of opinions about Amazon's decision to purchase the supermarket chain with 465 stores across the country. One of those with an opinion is Kimberly. Kimberly, first of all, what do you think of today's news?
Well, I think everybody's really happy about it. I think it's a positive thing.
Today, Amazon announced that they're buying Whole Foods, the market that you shop at, for $13.7 billion. What's your reaction to that?
That's a lot of money.
What do you think of Amazon buying Whole Foods?
Well, Amazon right now is a monster, so acquiring Whole Foods really is interesting.
This is the first time I'm hearing this, so it's pretty interesting.
I think we're all trying to figure out what we're going to do with our stock.
Do you ever buy groceries on Amazon.com?
Nope.
Would you be more likely to if you could pick them up here at Whole Foods?
Well, if they are the same price, probably.
Whole Foods produce has been changing even while Whole Foods has owned it over the years. So I'm sure there will be a change. I just don't know if it'll be for the better or for the worse.
So do you think that's going to change the business at all? Or are you excited about business as usual?
I think it's going to be business as usual. I do.
What'd you have for lunch today?
Chicken and vegetables.
Do you have any leftovers?
Nope.
Okay, I'm getting hungry. Let's go inside. Let's go inside. At Whole Foods Market in Seattle, I'm Brian Westbrook, Geekwire.